Whoa. That's odd. So you guys might have noticed there wasn't a video January 7th. For that, I apologize. I was out of town, and I had not the means to record. Whoa, my sensitivity's high. I'm supposed to have a little light right there. Whoa! Oh, that's awesome. Sensitivity isn't awesome, it was a little high. At least feels like it is. I don't want to do this right now, actually. I want to go home! Go home I shall, but first I'm gonna leave that. Oh, perfect. Let's go. Oh no, wrong button, wrong button. Oh, you did. Whoa, American fools from heck of far away. Alright guys, so as I said, there wasn't a video yesterday. I was out of town yesterday, just got back today. So yeah, I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna time skip all this. Nice. What's up?
Hi. And let me check those books. I have sharpness 1, mending, sweeping edge 1. That's it.
Oh, mending. Said, Mandy.
Oh, what is it? Mandy.
No.
She's my sister.
Hey, guys.
Who's this?
Hi.
Oh, it's the blank. Hello. Hello.
Are you going to come in or? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So, are you going to accept the mending?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I don't know if it's actually a good deal, because mending for a name tag, I can just fish for that.
Yeah, it's... I mean... I don't know, do you want me to throw something else? You want me to throw something else in there besides that?
I don't really need anything else at the moment.
You want two name tags?
No, I can still fish for that too.
Well, I mean... I guess. Just wondering.
I'm just gonna go fish for them then.
What? But I was gonna accept the thingy.
The sweeping edge?
The mending. Yep. I already have sweeping edge.
Oh.
I was totally fine with that deal. I love that deal, actually. I would take that heartbeat.
Well, I don't like that deal.
You offered it.
Okay. Well, then I just thought about it, and I realized that that's a horrible deal.
Yeah, it is. Alright, alright. I'm just eight.
Okay.
Jay found out about a prank now.
What prank?
I egged chicken. His house with chickens.
Oh, that's a good one.
Nice. I told him it was me, but he didn't read it yet.
Shoot, I don't remember the colors. Oh, what? Oh, man, Warmonger left. Never had a question to ask him. Do you remember what color, do you remember what color, what's his face, Vitae was?
Oh, wow. No, you can't check your video because it's not in your videos.
What?
Yeah, I don't think it's really in the videos.
Do you remember what color, though?
He seems like a brown type of person, I guess.
I think he was brown, yeah. And name it! Okay, so...
Whoa, what was that?
It was Cartman.
A baby villager.
Cool.
I need to sell Warmonger.
Who's yellow? Who's the yellow color?
Wasn't in it something? The in it.
Adenya is white.
Yes. Oh.
And maybe it was. Tynion is gray.
Adia?
No, Adia is diamond color. She's a light blue. Aqua. Okay.
And also, I was gonna say something else and I forgot.
I'm trying to think. Was Emerald dark red or regular red?
I don't know.
Damn it.
But that's any videos though, right? I'm pretty sure.
I think so.
Also,
how come there's no what? Alright, you know what? Is this all we're gonna get?
It seems like a lot of people to me.
Emra. Sure.
Alright.
Oh my god. Jail hasn't even died yet. Oh my god.
No, I have died.
Oh, Jail.
Oh, Jay.
Jay.
Oh,
it doesn't say an L, so Jay plays.
Jay plays. Oh yeah, there's no L. Meh.
Alright, you know what? I'll just do it.
Oh, back I don't think yelling at them will help.
Back fiends. I don't think yelling at them
will help. I have an inventory. Why keep do you do this
open.
Now?
Open, just get out of there.
Keep the portal
open. Oh, what?
Uh-oh. This is gonna get down.
Close it. You're on your own. What? Is this some sort of
office? Now we're just saying Pathos, the god of the of combat. Wait,
he's the god of comebacks?
I'll kill you. Oh, so he's neutral. We can assume he's neutral.
Airdrop coming. What a good job, Navian. Wait, what's an airdrop?
Oh, these are all the gods. There's like three gods fighting right now. There's three gods fighting. Oh my god.
What's going on?
Earphones. Nothing. Save me. Hold me. Oh. Hold me, nothing.
Oh my god, this is going that house. Yeah, must have.
Sorry, my ears are still ringing. I'm guessing that's Frank.
No.
Frank.
Didn't you read it? It was. Navy.
Navia?
Navy.
They're all in the same colors, so I don't know.
They're different colors. What are you talking about?
Oh.
There's a red and a yellow. They've been swapping back and forth.
Okay, I know read.
I know how to read. I know how to English.
Barge, okay.
Everything
looks different. Yeah, I can still just see. Okay.
I don't know where he is. I don't know who he is.
We didn't have these giant. This looks like a giant tree.
Oh, that's my tree house. This is my tree house.
Well, it's a giant tree.
How about the Christmas tree right there? Wait.
Oh, yeah. What's going on anyway?
So, is this the god of the old world?
Good old Mr. Primordial something. Airdrop. Oh.
Wait, I don't know. Wait. It's only two gods, but I think it's like, I feel like it's four. It's like something. That cave is all lit up. Who is who?
What cave? You mean the cave of whatever wonders?
No.
Maybe. No.
Wait, what's this cobblestone looking thing going? What's this cobblestone thing on top of the
tree? Oh, it's Endo must have left that when he's trying to snipe skeletons and get the achievement.
Oh my god.
He forgot to tear it down.
He's trying to no-scope skeletons from all day, okay.
Yeah. He actually no-scoped them from 50 blocks away.
Oh yeah. There's a big farm and huge whatever that- I'm not even gonna-
Chasms?
Chasm? Oh.
Chasms. Yeah, that's how I don't want to pronounce it. Chasms everywhere.
Wait, does that mean he's like above us, looking at us right now?
Oh no.
Get down.
The moon.
If there's lightning, then it's gonna strike cheese. Cheese first. Good thing we're on a tree, on that cheese.
Pathos. You don't even see the half of it.
Pathos is the red one, which is the combat. Frank must be yellow.
No.
I will do.
Navian.
Is the yellow. I forgot Pathos, Navian. But I don't know. I'm getting confused by all these gods.
Is Navian, if Navian a girl or a boy?
It's a boy.
Okay, all of them are boys, but okay.
No, not all of them.
Okay.
I send arrows to you in case of favor. Do you think they'll favor that?
Creeper!
Where? Oh.
Whee!
What the? Oh wow, close whistle effects.
Okay, dun, dun, okay. Dun, is that finished now?
What? That must be Incendos.
Must be that weird looking blue house thing over there at the swamp.
Yeah, that's it's Endo's house.
Oh, it's Endo's? Okay.
Yeah, it's Endo.
What? It's a floating house. I swear to God.
A giant zombie. No, that's not. This is a normal zombie.
If he finds out about my secret man cave.
Man cave?
Man cave.
It's like a man purse, a cave.
If he finds out my secret man cave, I will kill him. Not really.
They're all seeing.
I can't kill gods. We've been. Oh, they've been trapped in the nether.
By a mob?
Who said this?
That's Navia, I think.
No. What's red?
I don't.
You know what? I think the gods deserve this.
Yeah, the I can't keep totally, track of these gods.
I might as well give the gods a great gift from the land.
What?
Great offerings from
throw away those fireworks now.
Great earth offerings from the humans.
It's Kyrestia, not Earth. Kyrestia.
Kyrestia. Equestria. Same.
Oh god.
Cueing the My Little Pony music. At least there's not lava falls. Someone get lava.
I'm on it.
There's no lava falls.
You can please stop with DJ Jeb's party. I have music.
What? Oh, we offer great music from Kyrestia, whatever it's called.
I don't know how to pronounce it either. I think it's Kyrestia, though.
Okay.
I think I like that name.
Here, I'm the only flying one. Oh, okay.
No, it's not here. Bats
Jay,
fly.
Jay, get your creative mode game on. Okay.
Where's the stuff?
Kyrestia.
I can please. Oh, Enderman!
This witch.
Oh, 3 ender pearls.
This witch just snuck up on me. The witch just came out and assassin screamed the hell out of me.
I'm looking for stuff to please them now. I have 7 emeralds.
I know how to please him. Here is music from Kyrestia. I play Pokemon Go. Okay.
Please to hang my sword.
Okay. I know what
in Adia's pit, I guess. You can just like stab it inside.
Guys, we should sing to the gods.
Never gonna give you up.
Oh god.
I got a better one. I play Pokemon Go every day. Jesus.
Remix together.
Jesus.
I'm gonna give Pokemon Go something. Yay. Something.
You messed up. Jesus, my voice is really, it's not working.
Yeah, my voice
Pokemon
is changing.
Pokemon Go every day.
No, I like we're just like partying while this is all happening. Because I don't know what's happening.
The gods have triggered.
I hated the flavor of rotten flesh.
Wait, there's food in the nether and you can get rotten flesh.
Why didn't they eat netherrack?
Netherrack. How about those meat blocks? They should have eaten those meat blocks.
Those are flesh too.
It's not flesh.
It's block of flesh. It's literally called block of flesh.
It's better than rotten ones.
Maybe they want food. I have cake.
Okay, Josh, is the thingamajig done yet?
cake.
Oh, not yet. Quartz was too hard. Never what? What, you eat quartz? No way.
I need the cake. Where's my cake? Cake.
I thought quartz was only used for quantum physics and stuff. I haven't even went into the nether yet.
Where should I leave this cake?
Josh, I thought you said gods can't, don't need to eat food.
Well, these gods are an exception. As you know, they've been trapped in the nether for like ever. And since they ate rotten flesh, you know, rotten flesh gives them hunger. So they've been hungry for a while.
I get it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna prepare them a cake.
Yeah, the nether portal is still open anyway.
Cake on.
I got 10 steak and 10 cooked meat. What exactly type of cooked? Don't cook pork. You never know if they're halal.
And pork chops. And a piece of mutton.
No, don't do it. Don't do it.
Eggs.
Eggs Benedict. I have made Eggs Benedict.
I don't know. Wait, is that?
This cave is nice.
Or your cave.
Wait.
What, he say? No, he's in my man cave.
Oh. Oh, he found your manly cave. This cave is nice. Are you sure? It could be Josh's house.
I think that's what they're talking about.
My man cave.
My man cave.
The Batman's in your cave.
Oh my god. My man cave. He's clearly in my man cave.
My man purse. Imagine you have like a whole rack of man purses in your cave.
Okay. Okay, guys. Okay. I need your help. We're gonna sneak up on him, and then we're gonna strangle him with that piece of lead.
Who? The gods?
Whoever that dude is.
Why? We haven't done anything yet. Burp. Delicious. Yeah. Was that my cake? No, the cake's still up there. Dang it, they haven't eaten my cake.
Josh, what happened? They raided his chest.
What? They took all of my freaking food.
How do you know? You're not even in this house.
Are you in my house?
Yes.
Get out of my house!
Dang, he was looking in your chest. You're still there in your cave.
Genie, where's the cords? I'll go there, okay.
Stay out of there!
Okay, I'm leaving. Thanks, mortal.
Stop for the okay, thanks, mortal.
They didn't even enjoy the cake I had. Wow.
Yay, they killed Josh.
There's a whole barn here, but they go to your house.
God, I think you're wrong. Josh is like the owner of the realm, you know? He can like ban you and stuff.
For making them eat my cake?
He's got better, he's got stronger powers.
That's it. Slash. It wasn't even a quest. He just said burp. That's it.
Oh, I think Josh completed the eat food quest.
Food.
As am I. I need to find a steed. What's a steed?
A horse. Oh no! Noir just died. Dang it.
Who?
Noir, my horse. He died.
Nope. Okay.
He suffocated in the nether portal.
Oh.
Okay. Huh, where
you
are you guys
back,
at?
So yeah.
Where are you at?
Take my horse's soul. That's spelled right. Soul.
I don't think they are going to do that.
Yeah.
Why? They can turn into a zombie horse or a skeletal horse.
Wait, is the event done yet? Or yeah.
They said they were gone.
That's it? This is a quest? Just that?
Yep.
Yep. Don't worry, the quest will come to you one day. Okay, I'm gonna go now.
No, they didn't.
I'm gonna go now.
Shut up. No. It's supposed to have been all gone, but you guys were not supposed to be, you know, snooping.
I didn't. Because you said that they're in the cave, so I wanted to check it out.
Well, yes, I didn't get to that part.
Okay, fine. Sorry.
He was pretty hungry, isn't he? Okay. That's why you gotta make sure no one sneaks into your house before you make stuff happen. Yeah, I'm gonna go in and change my clothing right now because I'm sweating.
I ate my Christmas cookies.
It's like 31 degrees.
I can share some of my Christmas cookies.
I don't even have Christmas cookies.
Cause you weren't on yet.
Oh yeah, I was here like on this year. Navian and Pathos.
Pathos.
Wow, these great names.
I like them, but except for Frank. Like, I don't understand, like, just Frank.
Frank. Yeah, I know. Let's have a god name, John D.
I really like these names. I can't, like, it's hard for me to come up with names.
Like, anyways, I'm just gonna go change my clothes right now.
I was gonna say, I need to go change my skin, because not. Let's see. Dinner Bone, Rose, Jean, Donnie, Maximus, Monty. Okay. Play fetch. Oh, and it goes off the balcony. I forgot. Don't go after it, please. They found their way out. At least I see. Why are they together?
They ate all of it. Look at my chest. They ate like all my food. They left like a tiny bit.
Oh, can we go into your place now? Or
they ate all my food.
Okay, do you want some food from me? What did the Christmas cookies even do?
They just get eaten.
They just get eaten? They don't do anything?
And I'm back. You had
There's some raw food at my pet house.
Oh, wow. I have diamonds. Okay. You have diamonds in your ender chest.
Yeah. I took your riches, too.
You should have put that, I should have put my stuff in an ender chest or something.
How do you make an ender chest?
Let's see, I have ender surrounded by obsidian or something.
Oh, that's it, really?
I think that's how it is. I'm pretty sure that's how you craft it.
So what should we do about them? Do we just do nothing?
I don't know, they went away. They just left. They came in here. They blew up all the mobs, and then
they blew up all the mobs.
Well, they were like there were mobs chasing them to the portal. They blew them up, and then they looked around. They're like, "Whoa, everything's all crazy." And then no.
Well, someone had too much never drugs.
And then, well, because what's it called? If you look in the lore of like the Minecraft forum, basically what happened was the world looked very different like before this, and then something happened and the world got all messed up. They got trapped in the Nether when that happened, sort of thing.
I checked like the page like every week because I want to see.
I haven't updated it much. Most of it's been happening here.
We need to like make a forum or something.
There is a Minecraft forum.
We do. Wait, how did you even get here then?
How did who get here?
Nothing.
We need to make a website.
Oh. I'm making a website.
You know how to code a website?
I'm not making a website.
Sure. Let's go to freeforums.org. And then we'll probably get a really cool,
I could also start using my YouTube channel if I learn like how to and if I have a quiet place.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have one. It's called Blank Beats.
Mine's just the Novice Genie.
The Novice Genie?
Yes, it's, great. It's from the Master to the Novice.
The Master, okay. I'm the Master of doing work and then carrots.
Carrots? You took my... Those were my carrots.
Oh, it's from the farm.
That's my farm.
Oh, thanks.
You can take them, but it's like, that's, okay. Then I'm the master of carrots, not you.
Okay, then I'm the master of bad times, because I'll give you one right now, okay?
I don't need any. Please don't.
Wait, can I have, like, oh yeah, 3 more slime balls, yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. Like, I told everyone about this when you just told them.
I just remembered. I just remembered I need to, like, finish that.
Ah! How's there a zombie in my house?
It was Pay folks. Or something.
Slime. Oh, wait, this is not the right chest. 3 slime balls. 1, 2, 3.
Yay.
They're right
thanks.
There.
There we go. Back to my secret base work.
Oh, I wasn't reading chat. Dang it. Why did he say out loud?
What? Say what out loud?
They were never... Something that made them immortal.
It's gold. It's we'll call it god apples.
I have a god apple.
Okay.
It's Endo had ate one, so.
No, it's not god apple. Then it's
Nether star.
I know. It's 2048 raw fishes. Yep.
No, I think this could be a Nether star because what skill did you find in Nether that makes you immortal? Something the most powerful thing in
Did
Nether,
you read the rest of it? Star. Did you read the rest of it?
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I was just reading the part where it said...
Dang it, I knew I should have watched the episodes of just normal Kyrestia.
Oh, no, that's not going to help you.
Oh, never mind then.
Oh, yeah. I was like, I think it was like episode 72 where like the bacon god just comes in.
What? What are you talking about?
It's because you're made of bacon.
Episode 7.
Eat your face.
No, I can also turn into a bad time.
Oh, hi, yay. Jay.
Hello. I am now Sans. I am now Sans.
How did you do that so fast?
It's called skills.
I have other skins. I'm gonna try changing them right now.
I'm the master of disguise. I'm too good.
Wait, I want to see your skin changing. You were telling me about it earlier. I didn't see it before.
Oh yeah, that. Let Where are you right now?
Why are there a bunch of chickens at my place?
Bye, Jay. Jai, I don't know.
Jay.
It's either Jay or Jai. Jay, okay.
Nope, never mind,
I have like a friend with that name and call him Jai.
Okay, where are you guys?
We're at Genie's head. We're at his house.
Okay. So yeah, so Navian or Navian. Let me say Navian. He was... Oh, Jesus. So many explosions. He was, I was told that as a mortal, he had elytra wings, and he flew around, like, everywhere. Like, even if he didn't need to fly, he would go flying somewhere. Just because he wanted to do it. And then... Pathos. He was a huge, like... arena fighter. Well, back when there was an arena, he would just what the heck is this?
Oh, I think that's my next thing to do then. Make an arena. The pit can be an arena.
He would fight in the arenas, and then I don't think Adia would like that. He would fight in the arenas, and then what's it called? He would always win the purges and stuff like that.
Oh, you're here. I didn't see.
Pathos was super good at fighting people.
Who was your informant?
Okay,
how do you get your information?
Watch the magic.
Wait, take off your armor first.
Do you get visions?
Oh, you're freaking Sans.
Skin showcase, let's go.
Side hacks. Oh my god, my inventory's full, okay. Throw this out.
I actually made this skin just for this realm.
Oh, cool. What?
Cool, I made this really awesome, yes.
Oh, I thought you were a full body hot dog. I didn't know you were just... I thought you like a hot dog with your whole body.
I'm like, boom.
I'm sure bacon. Wait, that's a player skull.
No, it's not. You can put helmets on your character. You can just like do it in the skin. If you go to
we call it hats or something.
Yeah.
Dang it.
It's just another layer. It's just another layer that you can put on. Yeah, if you make your own skin, you can just do that. It's real easy.
Trying to pick up my random stuff. Okay, there we go.
Can someone make one and put it on an armor stand?
Another thing, Pathos was, he was a master at like horse combat, and
horse
Navian was, at least I was told, that he was really, really good with a bow.
Who told you this? Oh,
I can't tell you guys.
Why were they imprisoned within the nether?
Well, I'm assuming that they went into the nether, and then while they were in there, the world like cracked. Remember when it got all crazy and then turned like this? Remember how that says in the forum? How it used to be normal and then it got crazy? Well, I'm assuming that's what happened, that they were in there when the world cracked and then the portal broke on them.
Good stuff, just in case you steal something.
So
how did it even go crazy?
Hmm?
How did this even go crazy?
A great imbalance swept over the world.
A great imbalance.
Yep.
Where is Kyrestia now?
Totally looks imbalanced. Whoa.
My wolves keep on falling off this imbalance. Whoa. And dying.
Oh, Podzol?
Yeah,
that looks nice. I'm fine. I don't need to put anywhere. It just looks nice. I saw that. Maximus, Monty, Jean, Donnie.
Sweet, okay. There we go. I can put my block of diamonds inside the ender chest.
You dinner boned your dog.
Yeah.
That's great.
He was hilarious when he was a puppy.
What's this button right here?
That's just a fire hydrant.
Oh, I see. What's this?
Wait, and this is their tennis ball dispenser.
Where are you
tennis
at?
Ball dispenser. It goes a little too far though. So he has to go running off the edge.
It goes into the pit. How are they gonna open it?
Wait, where are you guys right now?
Outside, in the backyard.
Wait, what? You have a backyard?
Yes, I just made it today.
Oh, creeper!
Okay, I need to find this backyard.
I finally have looting too, as well.
I must find this backyard.
Yeah, and
it's not really black backyard. It's more like a rooftop garden.
Yeah, it kind of. It's like a terrace. It's a terrace.
Okay, cool. Found it. Yes.
Wait, how many snowballs? Oh, do you have a snow golem? Oh no, you've been to the ice areas.
No, my parkour.
I have packed ice. Want some?
No, that's I'm fine.
It can also give you the coordinates, but for a diamond.
That's really cheap.
It used to be 5 diamonds, but there you give you a discount.
Hey.
Oh.
Dinner bone. You dinner boned your dog.
That sounds really weird.
Hey. What? Yep.
You had fun dinner boning it?
Do I need to call it ASPCA?
What's ASPCA?
Isn't that like PETA? Is that like PETA?
Yeah.
PETA. I wonder what PETA even is. PETA.
PETA.
Isn't, you know, like people that protect animals in natural environments?
Oh, you mean people eating tasty animals?
Yeah, that's totally protecting them.
That's what PETA means. People eating tasty animals.
Anyways, guys, that's what I had like planned. Those two gods, they came through the portal.
Okay.
And they bombed it behind. They bombed all the mobs behind them.
Great light show.
Mm-hmm.
They bombed.
Lightning
so
and whatnot.
We're guessing they're super strong. How come they were trapped in the nether then?
Because the portal was closed. So once you're in there, and you know, you can't just make a portal back there sometimes. It just gets stuck.
That's what I was saying, but you just said they ran over to the overworld.
What?
So, before I asked you, how did they get here? Because there's no obsidian in the nether. And you say they ran over here.
I mean, like, from the portal. Because, what's it called? Their portal got destroyed, but once you guys opened it up, they were still in there, and it took a while, but they finally found that portal, and they ran through it as fast as they could, because they wanted to get the hell out of the nether.
No, I mean, then why didn't they just open a new portal?
Well, because they can't just make a new portal out of thin air.
Then how did Emrall do that?
What? Emrall's the god of the Nether. That's different.
Okay, thank you. You finally answered that part.
He has powers.
He just ran over to the overworld, and I was like, "What?"
And he had help from Tainan. Tainan was on this side.
Okay, thank you. You really confused me. How did they just run over to the overworld?
They just found the portal because they were flying around and running around stuff.
Let's see.
Also, who's winning the spawner destruction count? I destroyed like one more.
That was for the portal opening.
Yeah.
Edenia won, by the way. If she lost, her temple would have been split in half, and there probably would have been an additional mob spawner. They probably would have been more fierce too.
Is Tainan dead?
No, he isn't dead. Did you see? Did you fight Tainan? Did you fight a guy? I said
no, but you said she won. I thought you said she won.
She won like the spawner count.
Oh.
Yeah.
Tainan. Oh, you mean the guy with where it says a sign that says Tainan's a douche?
I guess. Yeah, he went around and stole all the mob spawners. Edenia wants us to destroy them before he can get to them.
Like how?
But I'm pretty sure that he's weak right now.
Wait, so you're saying that there's no mob spawners right now?
You can't get any.
What?
Yeah, because if you do, Tainan will come by. He'll steal it.
Okay, and I wonder why it says Tainan's a douche on this thing.
Yeah. He steals all the mob spawners.
It's Endo and me got the first spawner to make a mob farm, but he stole it when I was AFK.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I have a game plan. We should hide where mob spawner is.
But he can see it through the darkness, and his minions will find them.
Mm-hmm. I knew it. He has X-ray hacks.
I'm gonna get off and edit that portion to put up a video.
Okay, so now I'll watch it.
Okay. Later.
Yay, I'm in the video.
Bye.
Alright, guys. I hope you liked the video. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe to see more, and comment, tell me what you thought about it. There's really not a great way for me to do all of this without you seeing me, you know, in front of the command blocks and stuff, but Just believe, okay? Just believe that's what happened, okay? Believe. Anyways, so yeah, that's the video. Like I said, I was out of town yesterday, so I hope you guys liked this one. I didn't reveal too much in the Minecraft forum post, which you can find linked in the description. That's what we're referencing by forum. So yeah, there's that. I hope y'all have a great day. And I'll see you later.